So in the given problem, he is asking the directional derivative of a function in the direction of gradient f, right? So the directional derivative of f in the direction of gradient f is gradient f dot gradient f cap. So cap means it is a unit vector. Okay, so in order to find out the directional derivative of the function in the direction of gradient f, so you have to find out first gradient f, right? So del f or gradient f is equal to I into dou f by dou x plus j into dou f by dou y plus k into dou f by dou g. That is equal to I into, so f is given as x square plus y square plus 2z square. So when you differentiate, when you partial differentiate with respect to x, this will become 2x plus j into 2y plus k into 4z. So del f at x equal to 1 comma y equal to 1 comma z equal to 2, this is equal to I into 2 plus j into 2 plus k into 8. So this is 2i plus 2j plus 8k. This is del f. What about cap? Cap is nothing but unit vector. So 2i plus 2j plus 8k divided by square root of 4 plus 4 plus 64. So this is nothing but, we'll take 2 common. This is I plus j plus 4k divided by, this is 68 plus 4, this is 72. So 72, I can write it as a square root of 72, means I can write that as a 6 root. So this is 3. Now we just apply dot product in between these two vectors, del f and del f cap. So the directional derivative in the term del f dot del f cap. So this is equal to 1 by 3 root 2. I will write this out. So del f is 2i plus 2j plus 8k dot I plus j plus 4k. So this is equal to, here also I can take 2 common. So this is 2 by 3 root 2. If I take 2 common, here it will be I plus j plus 4k. So this is 1 plus 1 plus 16. That equal to, this is equal to 2 by 3 root 2. So this is 18. So this is 3 sixes and this is root 2 times. So its value is equal to 6 root 2. So if you see the options, the answer is 6 root 2. So the option is A, option E.